I invite you to comparison of small bicycle lights from Bontrager, Giant, Mactronic and Demount companies. But before that, I want to thank you for 100 subscriptions. I'm very happy that you want to watch my videos. But go to the point. I would like to highlight that such a small lamps at night are unlikely to illuminate the road safely. The exception is Bontrager. Rather, they serve as an indication of our presence and increase our security. If you are riding at night, turn on your lights. It really gives a lot. And as you will learn from the test, you don't need to spend hundreds of euros on Bontrager to be seen. All lamps have built-in batteries and they are charged via USB cables added to the sets. Of course, with a budget of about 30 euro, you can buy strong lights that illuminate the route, but they are large and ugly. For this comparison, I choose small lights, which do not spoil appearance of the bike. I will start with the cheapest set of Chinese Demount lights, that you can buy for less than 10 euro. They are light, look quite nice and have a good quality rubber bands and 3 lightning modes. A dozen of such sets have passed through my hands and only one was damaged. After reporting this to the seller, he sent me a new one with no problem. Demounts are turned on by pressing the front part, which is not always works and can be a pain sometimes. The only seal is the O-ring in the back part with battery. The next set is Mactronic, white and red line. You can buy these lights for about 40 euros. The company already has a pretty good reputation and I'm not really surprised. My friend has been using such a set for 2 years and everything works as it should. In the box you will find 2 rubber bands, which you have to keep an eye, because there are opinions on internet that they like to break. After this test I bought 2 pair of red lines for me and my girlfriend, and I solved the problem of breaking bands by adding a second rubber O-ring, to make sure that the lights will stay with me for a long time. Charging port is covered by a rubber cover. The third set is Giant Recon 100, which we can get for about 50 euros. Like all Giant products, they are very well made. The rubber bands are good quality. Additionally, you can buy a dedicated helmet and saddle mounts. Recon have a square mount, so you can install them in any position. They have 5 lightning modes, and their only disadvantage is the switch, which is hard to find and press. The last and most expensive lights are Bontrager Ion and Flare 200. This set cost over 100 euros, but offer the most possibilities. The rubber bands are the same quality as the previous lights, but unlike the Recons, you can attach them only in one way. The lights can be combined with Garmin and Bontrager devices. They also have a twilight sensor and 5 lightning modes. And now the most important thing, how this light works. You probably will not be surprised by the fact that the Bontragers, with their 200 lumens, are the strongest, so we can ride with them in the woods at night and come home safe and in one piece. The battery on most powerful set will last for about 2.5 hours. The Recons have 100 lumens and are considerably less powerful, and if you want, you can ride with them at the night. The light from the Mactronic is diffused, so it won't illuminate it ahead of us, but we will be very visible with them also from the side, because they have a very wide lightning angle. The last lights, in my opinion, are the must-have. If you do not want to spend more than 30 euro, they will be okay. They are solid and they shine much stronger than the cheapest ones for 5 euro. Here you can see a beam of lights and why they cost so much. Unfortunately, decent lamps are expensive, although 100 euro is too much. In a similar budget, we can also buy a Nox, Cat-Eyes and Lezyne lights. Of course, such a small light will never replace decent flashlights. Here is a comparison with an ordinary Convoy S2 for 20 euros. But my request is simple, always have any lamps with you, even the worst one, because every light is more visible than a black spot. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to write it in the comment. And if you like the video, drop a like and subscribe my channel, where I publish new movies every Monday and Tuesday. See ya!